10 years ago, my son was in geography class, and one of the assignments was to take any country around the world and make it into a cereal box, and you could demonstrate the highlights of the country, information about it in bullet points and everything like that. The teacher wanted the name to be clever. And so my son, in working with my oldest daughter as well, came up with this idea that I thought the teacher would find a lot funnier than she did.